Yeah, this is my best bet. Take 6th Avenue up, grab that box, head back again, and I'm going to take the east side route, 56th Street. I'm not going to fuck around with that 11th Avenue thing, because that's just not good. It's too fucking crazy. Yeah, this gets a little crazy on 6th Avenue also, though. I don't think it's any better. Probably not, anyway. Sort of like relying upon those NYPD security cameras. My bike in Harlem got stolen right underneath one. And no footage. I mean, they said there's probably footage, but they can't get it unless someone gets murdered. This place is nuts, man. Thank you. This fucking 6th Avenue is fucking crazy, dude. It's insanity. You just can't make headway here because like it's just jamming everywhere, even in the bike lane, especially at turns and stuff. This place is fucking nuts, man. Totally nuts. You got taxis, bicycles, everything. All here just fighting. Every once in a while when I'm running real hot on the XR, I notice I have trouble finding neutral. I don't know if everybody else had that. I mean, it's not a huge big deal. I mean, it even happens on the KLR too when I'm running it hard. If you're running it real hard, you have trouble with neutral. Hee 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 hee.